So it was, what, about a month back? We had the good folks from MyHeritage DNA. They dropped off these kits, and you opened them up. You took the little swabs. You hit the inside of your cheek. You put them in the chemical. You screw the cap on. You put it in the little bag. You mail it back in. You find out what you are.
Yeah, it seems like these are, like, at least in my eyes, it seems like these have really exploded in popularity. I see the commercials
everywhere.
And the comedian's name escapes me. Who joined us on St. Patrick's Day?
Who was the guy on St. Patrick's Day?
Well, I'll just say this. Say that again, sir.
He's on Conan as a producer. Damn it. I can't remember either.
Fantastic.
Is it Andy Richter?
It's not Andy Richter. No, but he was an African-American gentleman who comes to find out that he's like a huge chunk Irish. And he was on St. Patrick's Day, which couldn't have worked out more perfectly. But he took one of these things and just couldn't believe that in his distant past, somehow some family members of his, great-great-great-great-great-grandfathers, made their way through Dublin or Belfast, hung out overnight, did a little something, and then moved on. And you did the test yourself and got your results.
It was Dion Colbert.
You said you got results.
I have the results. Do you want the results?
I mean, I guess there's no other, no time to
what
talk.
If I
have
I
the
said
results.
No.
Okay.
We all did it, and yours came back first. So here we go. Josh Spiegel, MyHeritage DNA, MyHeritage.com. You swabbed your cheeks. You put them in the vials. You sent them off. The results have been returned to you via email. You click on the link. You open it up. You said there's four different, what is it? I don't know.
Four different areas.
What if he accidentally swabbed his butt cheeks?
And go ahead. Let's find out what Josh Spiegel is.
Here is my heritage. 91.9%.
Whoa! That's a whole chunk of you, homie.
Oh, my God.
Ashkenazi Jewish.
There we go.
What the heck does that mean? Jewish. I don't even know what that is.
That's an excellent question.
It's from the Ashkenazi region of Jewishville.
It's Eastern and Central Europe. Like we were talking about, Germany. My father was from Germany.
God, you're a pureblood.
I've never even heard of that. What's it called?
Ashkenazi Jews. See, my question.
How do you spell that?
They make the overalls for the kids.
Oshkosh bagosh.
That's what I'm thinking.
My number one question is how do. And I'm not good at science. How do they get religion in DNA? Is that a stupid question? Or
well, what we're going to do is we're going to.
Is that a dumb question? Anybody here?
We'll get your results.
Yes,
my results.
They're
Scott's
all
results.
Saying yes.
Everyone's shaking their heads. Yes. Wow. What a stupid question.
No, but like, shouldn't it
you
say
all die.
Shouldn't German it, or something?
Yeah. Shouldn't it say German, Russian? Right.
That was.
Yeah.
It's
that guy in the corner does not die because he said yes.
So we'll find out. Okay, we're going to talk to the people from MyHeritage in like a couple of weeks. Once Scott and I get our results, we'll find out how they get them.
A-S-H-K-E-N.
Oh, there it is right there, first selection.
Yeah.
Whoa, look at that word.
Wow, Ashkenazi Jews. Oh,
I mean, you obviously researched this, correct?
Yeah. It's a type of Jew. It's the area of the world.
Okay, so then that's why they get
right. But no, but I just don't understand how Jewish comes into the. You know how do they know you're Jewish? I mean, does a Catholic person
not going to say Roman Catholic?
Yeah,
mine'll say Irish and Italian. It won't. There'll be nothing about religion in there.
So 91.9% Ashkenazi Jewish, and I will be disputing that. By the way, I'm going to deny that.
Gotcha.
6.4% British and Irish.
Oh,
there we go.
Welcome, brother.
Yeah.
Welcome, brother.
Yeah, I want some drinks over here fast.
Get this guy a rye. Get this guy a Sagamore rye.
Okay, so that leaves 1.7%, and that is split between two.
Okay. So
this is
a
very, very small sliver.
This is that sugar sprinkling.
But I'm most excited about the smallest one.
Okay.
1% Finnish.
Okay.
0.7% Sardinian.
Oh, my God.
Ladies and gentlemen, I'm Italian.
Yes!
0.7% Sardinian.
Oh, my God.
Yeah, 0.7%.
Way to go, man. You and Scott have never felt closer.
Yes.
You're Jewish, British, Irish, Finnish, and
Italian. Yes.
0.7%.
I'm finally cool.
Oh, my God. Our Jewish newsman is also Irish, like my simple ass. You're also Italian, like Scott's stout self. I can't wait to find out that we're both Jewish.
Now, the only thing I really could...
We might be related.
Glean from my limited research last night regarding Sardinia, which is an island part of Italy, that Jews left Israel and they migrated, and some of them went through Sardinia.
Yeah, somebody got a little slice.
Yeah, so I don't know if that's what happened, but
what do you mean? Of course that's what happened.
Doing some sardine fishing.
All drunk on some Sardinian wine.
British and Irish? What is that all about? And Finnish.
Who knows?
Someone got around Finnish. A little bit.
Did you talk to your sisters about any of this?
No, I'm afraid to bring it up.
Why? They think this is like a sorcery, or they don't think they wouldn't like it if you did it?
I will bring it up, but see, the thing is...
They might have some insight.
I want them to do it now.
Well, that was the interesting thing, because somebody wrote that in also. They said, if you were to do a different DNA company, we did MyHeritage, would the results come back the same? So if you were to do your two sisters... It would need to be exactly the same.
Yeah, not only do I want my two sisters to do MyHeritage DNA test, I feel like I want to do another company's test. Like, I'm getting obsessed.
You want to get a second opinion?
That's what's going to happen. I'm interested to see. Interested to see if you guys start, like, it opens a hole.
No, I'm not.
I'm still mad. I didn't swab my cat's cheeks and mail that in just to find out if this stuff is legit. Because we took the tests and we did the interview. And then, obviously, we got all of our experts that love to check in at 410-338-1098. Just a sea of professionals out there that are like, oh, they just make the results up. And it's just this one dude laughing in an office somewhere where he's just like, the guy's last name's Spiegel. Say he's 90% Jewish and then grab a scoop of some other stuff and sprinkle it around for authenticity. Yeah. I think you should do a second one.
It's interesting. The only one I'm really very excited about is the 0.7% Sardinian, because apparently I have some Italian in me.
Yeah, hell yeah, dude. Go get some pasta. You go get some schmiedel.
Yeah, I want to do
some gabagol.
I want to do a mob hit, too.
Yeah.
Oh, yeah.
Yeah, I can say, look, if you're not Italian, you can't say that. But I can say that.
Yeah.
It's you know, you don't say that about my people, but I can say that.
And now I want you to identify as Italian.
And now if somebody just says something to you that's just a little bit, that ticks you off a little bit, you're allowed to explode.
Right, you got to freak out.
It's okay. I'm Italian. It's what we do.
You just blame it on being Italian. Right.
And you have to
I'm not yelling. I'm Italian.
He's Italian.
This is the way we talk.
Josh isn't lashing out. It's part of his heritage.
Yeah.
Oh, it's so exciting. It's a whole new life.
Oh, you got to start saying mozzarella. You can't say mozzarella anymore.
Spaghetti.
Fette beefaroni.
Gabagol.
Gabagol. Chef Boyardee.
Yeah. So I'm excited to hear what yours are, because I don't know what's taking so long.
100% gay.
I keep checking my email. It's not here. It's got to be here by next week.
Yeah, what does that say that they found yours like real quick? Results came back.
I think he sent his in first, because we got him, and then you did it that weekend. I didn't do it till the following week. I did it in studio the following week, as we were sitting there one morning, probably like on a Wednesday. So I sent mine out, you know, maybe a week later than yours. So
yes, but the whole I still don't fully understand it, how they extract Jewish from your DNA.
God, I want to be Jamaican so bad.
Oh, anybody know the answer to that? How do they get Jewish from your DNA?
I think they didn't get Jewish. I think that's just what it's called.
Okay, because
they probably should not call it.
They probably cracked that little vial open and they put their ear to it, and it was complaining about the humidity.
Is there another group of people that interbreed more than that group? I can't think of another religion.
Based on the DNA profile,
you guys crush it.
That you guys keep it so locked down that's probably its own DNA profile.
Your people are known to have hoes in many area codes.
One of the, I guess my major problem with this was that it really confirms it. I mean, I knew that I'm Jewish.
That you're Jewish?
Yeah, but it's now it's like in writing.
91%.
It's official.
Oh, were you hoping that it was going to be 0% Jewish?
Yeah, I was. 91%. A lot of people don't like Jews.
Well, I love Italians, and that's what you are. Ladies and gentlemen, Josh is Italian from now on. Huh? Good
0.7%.
stuff.
0.7%.